Who you are? For goodness sake, no. Why are you doing this? Hello and welcome, guys, to another episode. It's been a while now. I have a beard. No, this is a dangerous thing outside. Wait, the enforcer was here. Okay, he went away. Okay. I was just hiding there before I could start the video. Okay, so plan for the day is, oh, to kill this guy. That's actually perfect. What level is he? Level 10. Oh, that's even better. Okay, we're on it. Now let's put this crap out. We don't need it. Okay. Now I need you to fight with me. What's your level? Oh, 45. Oh, that's a nice biggie. But now I think I'm not going to make it though. I need some hide. Wait, ammunition, range. What do I need? Stones and touch. And I don't have any stones. Okay, let's make 4 of them. Okay, that's enough. Now, what I need to do now is to change arrows. Put this in. Now this is the level 40, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, land. Damn it. Why are you making it so complicated? Come over here. Damn it. Well, whatever. Where's the turtle? Let's get that turtle. There he is. Show me what you've got. Attack my target. No. Attack this target. Why did you eat him? I only got 5 because of that. Don't eat. Wait. Behavior. Meeting. Wait. Where is eating? Options. Export dino. Unclaim. Spray. What is spray? Harvest. Harvest settings. Okay. Collect a resource. Don't disable. Okay, maybe now it's going to be okay. Because if an axe, I'm going to get more, and I would like to get more. Don't mind me. Okay, did you level up? No, you didn't. Okay. I need to get a drink yet again. That's why. Okay. So now, he's a male, he's a male, he's a female, a male. Okay, these two work together. So maybe a triceratops will be good. He's alone here. Right. So, attack this target. Go. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Now you're mid. Wait, what? So I've got now a bit more. Oh no, not my axe. Okay, let more damage. Carry. So you can carry me afterwards. Okay, let's go for a fight. Once more. Your level 15. Go for it. Attack this target. Nice jump. Go, get him. Ouch. Don't eat him, idiot. Get that guy. He's annoying me. Wait, I got poisonous arrow. Oh, damn it. Get him! Attack my target! For goodness sake. What level is he? 85. Okay. Throw. What the heck? Throw. The heck? Throw. The flippin' heck? What is that about? Who you are? For goodness sake, no. Why are you doing this? I don't get anything for that, really. Now we have a problem. Did he die? She? No. Okay. There's a reason why I put you on a lot of HP. Damn it. No attacking. You need to follow me. I'm dying. Oh, for goodness sake. That was a match. I don't know what happened that I couldn't throw at this guy. We're almost there. Come on. Just make a saddle. That's all we need. Then maybe. Not that. Drink. Really heal up. What level you're on? 115. Wow. So nice. Okay. Let me just quickly check. We've got 20 from this. You got 60. So a little bit, not enough. Wow. Okay, let's push up the HP. Iron armor is here, levels 56. So we just have to live with it, without it. Gas bag. See, that's what I want. A new, some new saddles. Do I know him? Water reserve. Okay. Make a big crop. Go into some weapons. Shotgun is awesome. Somewhere was there were trank arrows. Little trunk arrows, but trunk darts. We are there. Okay. Damn. Let me just quickly heal up. What am I missing to make this? You know what? Let's make these saddles. Let's make one first for you. It will be easier for us. Okay. So stop here. Let me just quickly check on some iron. Nice. But no, what we really need is, wait, where is it? This, no, not this chest. Oh, for goodness sake, 1,000 times opening chest. Now we've got that, and let's get, wait. Okay, we have enough. Now, what we want to make is saddles. Let's make for this guy, and then we need 60 more for another guy. Okay. Boom. There we go. Nice saddle. Beautiful. Now it should be way faster to travel now. Let me just quickly make some narcotics. Yeah, exactly. Perfect. What do I want? That's a question. More melee damage. See, you suck. Can't carry much. Something like that. A bit better. Now you can't jump. Oh, that's right click. Okay. What level are you on? 75. Okay, not messing with you. Oh, that's a T-Rex. Can I actually? Level 5 T-Rex. We've got a T-Rex. Nice. What level are you? 115. Right in head. Come on. Come on, fall, sleep. There we go. We got it. Okay, nice. Fill you up. Okay. Okay, be a nice boy and stay there. Okay, now what? Now we need to hunt for more turtles. More weight. I need you on weight duty. Although you're a damage dealer. Okay, any more cool dinosaurs to catch? To kill? I wonder. These, I don't know, these folks would do. Defense unit. Yeah. What? Is that attacking me? Okay, it's not going to get to me. No! Don't do that! No! Oh no! Damn you! Son of a gun! For goodness sake! Am I not really allowed to get a flying dinosaur? Just that scrap. Elemental dust. What can I make with that? Damn, son. Damn it! Hate you so much. Want to get to no HP to 300. Oh, you're too heavy now. Can you walk now? Follow me. Oh, 115 pterodactyl just went dead. Stop. Okay, let me just load the chest. That I'm going to get that. Okay, that's great. It's freaking awesome. What can I do? That's the question I have. Okay, there we go. We have some food finally. The heck? Get inside. Okay, now. Just as full, really. Oh well, we just have to wait till it's empty. No, let's put this inside. Let's put this technical stuff in here. Let's weapons craft some ammo for a new pterodactyl. Now, can you run? You should. I'm not that heavy. It's already halfway. Holy moly, did you see that skill? No. We don't want to jump here. Because it can end up really badly for us. Especially for the dinosaur, he might die. There's a raptor going there. It's just along. Where is he? Over there. 25. Well, that's not a strong raptor. I would rather catch that guy. Where's that raptor? Come here. We're going to. Yeah, not a strong raptor, as I said. This does not have a good range. OMG, we could have it. Oh, low level. Beta flyer. You eat berries, right? Probably. Right? Or meat? No way you eat meat. I'm being a pussy all the time. Really? Surprise me right now. No, it should not take a long time. Level 15. Oh, wait. Level 5 enforcer. We need to take him down. Just eat. No, but this guy is a higher level saddle to get. Damn it. Wait, what? Tape. Oh, okay. See, level 55. But there's an. Oh. There's a tech armor for this guy. For her. Might call it her tape. These are really rare and very hard to find. Really hard to find and really hard to get. To catch. They're flying all over the place here. How can I? I think you're a passive team, right? Or something. You just don't want to mess with that guy. Come on, eat something. Mojo berries. Berry eater like mojo berries. That's the best. Come on. So level 58 wasn't it? Okay, I'm close. I'm close. Let me do that saddle. And that saddle can fit like 3 people or something. Really fast bird. 3 people. But I think the only minus of this guy is HP. Yeah, probably. Okay, see, that's what's going to happen. Well, we need to add his a bit of HP, a bit of carry, maybe a bit of stamina too. We'll see. A lot to level up. Need to find a better one afterwards. Guys, what did I just? Level 5, or even worse. But it looks cool. Oh damn. What am I missing? Stone hide. Pretty much everything. Do you have any hide? Yeah, you do. What am I messing up? Touch. Okay, fetch. Now, how? I need to get a tree. There's no trees around. This does not count as a tree. Oh, some crystals. Very useful stuff. Now, show me. Again, four. I don't know why it's always four. I think five is one stack. Can stack one more than five. Oh, where's the 130? They're 90. Level 22. There we go. We have this guy. Enables it. Okay, no. Behavior options. Options. Change name. There'll be tape. Hi, tape. Now, let's. What level are you? May I ask? Level 90. Okay. And never mind. Let's go. Oh, wait. Follow. Can you follow? Why can't you follow? Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Wait. What is this guy? Level 30. That's that. No follow. Come on. Three, four, there we go. And he's down. I need water. There's no water nearby. There we go. Okay, guys, it's almost tamed, and I've been collecting some stuff to make a pterodactyl saddle. Like, I have right now 84 out of 75. I'm going to make it. That's amazing. Pterodon saddle. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna call you Petra. Pterodon. There we go. I'm on a rampage with these names. Another one for 90. Oh, that's a goodie. Come on. How is possible? What the heck? Never mind then. Just went through it. Yes, nice. Check this out. You know what? Equipping the saddle. Now we can fly. Follow all. Let's go. Wait, what? Level were you? Actually, 20. Okay. Wait. Wait. Are you stuck? Oh no, that's mine. Huh. Okay. Okay, whatever. Check this guy. Flies really fast. You know, let's put you into wait. Duty. Let's put you into damage duty. To refill all my damage dealer. He calls on the T-Rex, "Come, I need you to protect it. Protect our village, our house." That's amazing though. Got it, into HP. Okay, that's the pterodactyl. Okay, but on that note, we're going to end this episode here. It was amazing. We've got two new flyers, one with a saddle, one with a saddle. In the next episode, we're going to explore the map now with our new pterodactyl. If you can't wait to explore this map with me, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And you know, if you want to be notified, please hit that bell. And I see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.